To the Batmobile.
Let's go. Atomic batteries to power. Turbines to speed.
Roger. Ready to move out.
What does it say?
If you're able to solve the riddle, it's so a big surprise works. Treasure hunt.
What does all the other bits say?
Wherever the clues take you, to the final surprise. Mom and Dad, right now, must be even hard to play this game. This morning, Saturday the 14th of September.
So the first riddle is, where can the first clue be?
Well, says Mum and Dad.
The invitation is the clue to where the first clue is.
Yes, it's the Mum and Dad.
What's the invitation about? Where's the invitation from?
Injustice.
First clue. You think it's in the game. Maybe you have to read the instructions. What is it? What is it, Eve?
Not
the riddle. Uh-oh. What does it say?
Ethan's birthday treasure hunt for 14th of September. This is a place you often go. Naughty or nice, you surely know. That's when you reach a certain place, you know the kids in adult space.
Where could that be?
I don't know.
Do you want to look at the other clue at the bottom?
Yeah.
So what does it say?
It says, if you're still unsure and feeling full, silly old you, it's Booker Bay.
Booker Bay.
Preschool.
So we got to go there.
Oh, come on. Well done for being so very smart. Listen to the head, but now follow your heart. The next place to look, and don't make a fuss, is where you see the water bus. The clue is close, so have no fear. There's your clue near the wooden pier.
So where could it be? What would a water bus be? So what does a bus do?
It drives.
Takes people places?
Yeah.
So what would a water bus be?
Under water.
No.
In the water.
So what kind of water thing takes people places?
Okay, I think I know what it is.
Didn't even use the clue.
Yep. So you remember when we went to the ferry? Can I see the clue? Yeah. It's over there, the ferry. Can I see the clue? No, I mean, you know that wooden pier near the, so we just go forward and then we go right and then we go left? Where the ferry wooden plank is?
Yeah,
we're going there.
Okay.
Sand of Wolver, don't miss my skin. Are you sure this is it?
Think? Found it!
And so you know, you are getting closer. Could it be the kettle? We'll play an old toaster. The next clue is in a place you stop at 3:00. The memorial is old, so don't get dirty.
So when do you stop off at 3:30? All right, you ready? Okay, here we go. All right, read out the clue.
To find your next clue, you need to wear your big hat. The king of the jungle, and the old smelly rat. So have you got a name for this jungle king? I just have a look the blanks. Tiger? Lion. The lion. Lion
Park. Lion Park.
Oh,
use the other clue then.
If you're still a little bit worried, confusing, can't see, go to the end of North Bold Road and you'll find a Christmas tree.
Go GPS and put North Bold Road in and see if there's a park called Tiger Park or Lion Park.
Yeah, come on.
Let's go.
Okay, so the Riddler said, enter the book road.
Do you think the Christmas tree is what?
Maybe that one, because all of these trees are just normal trees. That one. There.
Got it? Point to it?
Yeah.
What does it say?
So very close, but yet so far. Where to now in Mum's old car? You played at the club since you were 4. Now your clue is waiting in the clubs. Ground 4. It's near the big old water tank, stuck near the right of the concrete ramps.
So what do you think that is?
I have no idea.
So what club have you played at since you were 4? What sport have you played since you were 4?
Go, go, go.
What is it?
When we got married, he carried our rings, and now the tree holds the secrets, what your surprise may be. Bring beneath the beautiful tree that has the water view, and here lies the last of all these blasted trees. We're married, come on.
You're supposed to say, to the Batmobile, let's go. So where are we going?
Over there.
It's a big tree, Heath. How are you going to find it? Where does it say it was?
Under it. Another one. Well done. I know you could do it, but now no clues to help you. Do it.
Uh-oh.
Let me read these lyrics and you'll...
Read it loud. Look at me. Look at the camera.
When you cry, a piece of my heart died, knowing that I had been a cause, if you look,
really. Okay, so what's that mean? Do you know where it is? Hey, what is it? Come here!
Ethan, that's not yours! That's not yours! This is someone's random! Put it down! You don't ask for no dollar rings, no delicate strings and pearls. Well, it's a bug. I wrote this song to sing my beautiful girl. Yeah, I'm gonna write it.
Your first ride. Before you fall off, we have to take you to hospital. Say hello. What did you think of your quiz? Look at me.
Very annoying and stuff.
brakes work? So, what's your review of your bike?
Cool, what the?
Too big for you? Okay.
Ouch.
You good? Flip your leg over. There you go. So, what do you think? It was very fast.
One, two, one, two, three, four.
Riddle me this. What do you call a sleeping bull? Answer. A bulldozer. Riddle me this.
What, tell me, what's the difference between an elephant and a flea?
Gee, we would sure like to know the difference between an elephant and a flea.
Well, an elephant can have fleas, but a flea can't have elephants. Oh.
Hey, little fiddle, the whole world will riddle me the Riddler.
Riddle me this.
What did the chick say to the other chick when the hen laid an orange instead of an egg?
What did the chick say to the other chick when the hen laid an orange got an egg?
The chick said, look at the orange marmalade.
Aw, oh, come on, Riddler.